Hey, everybody, it's the man they call Dave.
And producer Joe.
And we're from the Working Fans Podcast, and it's our privilege to host New Heights Wrestling Invades Fright Nights.
Yes, we have a big championship match for you on this episode. The New Heights Wrestling Tag Team Championships will be on the line as Exodus takes on Kelly Clark and a partner of his choosing. Now, Kelly won this opportunity with a win over Drake Xavier on another Fright Nights match. I'm excited to see this match personally because since winning the championships, I don't feel like Exodus is going to drop it the event after. Dave, what do you think about this match?
Exodus has been really hot since getting here, but Kelly Clark always improving. What an opportunity. I can't wait to see who he chooses as a partner. Let's get backstage and find out.
Listen, ref, what are you doing?
Guess what I just got offered?
I don't know. Takes to WrestleMania.
Oh, no. Even better. I just got offered a tag opportunity against the New Heights Wrestling Champions, the Exodus. Can you believe it?
Well, good luck to you and you know, whoever you got, kid.
No, but that's the thing! I want it to be you, the anytime, anywhere champion. The Cali man.
Shut up. I've already been the tag team champions more times than anybody else in New Heights Wrestling. T-Bird carried him. No problem. Californication carried it. Had my name in it. Soldier. He took my wallet. Could I trust him ever again? Probably not, but I carried the belts with him, and guess what? I've been there, and I've done that. And we're gonna do it again.
Yes! My idol! I'm gonna do it! We're gonna do it! You're welcome!
Wrestling presents the Bulldog Bash, where the biggest stars in New Heights Wrestling will be live on Saturday, February 11, 2023. You are not going to want to miss this event at the Freeport High School Gymnasium. This is a special show with all proceeds going to the Freeport High football team. Get there early to meet favorites Mike Faison, Exodus, Suicidal Soldier, Emily Locke, Shane Gibson, and more. Tickets will be available at the door, so do not miss out.
Are you in need of graphic design work? Do you have a need for an event photographer? JWP Graphics and Photography is here to service you. Work with one of the most gifted and talented graphic and photographers in the state of Florida today. Contact JWP Graphics and Photos today for pricing and information. Check out the fast-paced action wrestling card game, Go Fight Pow! Create your own intergalactic fight club and play out the results of your own wrestling company, featuring over 100 unique characters and some of wrestling's hottest stars of past and present. The possibilities are endless. Visit gofightpow.fws.store and become a promoter today.
At Fright Nights, Exodus did what we do best, pick up the win. You know, we had to face the Pumpkin Patch, which it was an interesting first choice for our first defense, but you knew we were going to win these, so whatever, we're still the champs. But now we have some new opponents, the Cali Man and Kelly Clarkson? Clark, there we go. But we're going to do what we do, we're going to mow them down.
I don't care if you're from Hollywood or Defuniak, wherever. The Exodus, we're going to keep racking up these victories. 1, 2, 3. Pumpkins found, pumpkins picked. Next opponents, bring them at us. Sheesh.
Shit.
Right, big tag team championship match under the lights here in Fright Nights.
It's the man they call Dave, that's producer Joe, and we're the Working Fans Podcast, and we are definitely excited to call some tag team championship action.
I'm excited for this match because we've been speculating about it since Kelly Clark got that tag team championship opportunity. We've been seeing it in the way Kelly Clark dresses and the way he's been celebrating to the crowd. I had a feeling these two might team up. Callie Mann agreed to it, and here we are.
Yeah. I mean, Callie Mann had a chance to be a double champ. Why would he not?
Now, you got to remember that Anytime Anywhere Championship is not available to be defended during this match.
Team champions about to come out. We've been impressed with these guys since the first time we saw them.
Yeah, and I've been noticing these guys getting a little bit more confidence. It's a little less happy to be here and a little more this is our spot. It could be because it's Stefuniak Springs, Florida, or it could be because the Exodus are finally feeling themselves. Emily Locke in their corner doesn't hurt.
I definitely said, yeah, there was a lot of confidence in their interview prior to this.
And I mean, I would be confident if I were these two because young champions, hometown heroes, and we've seen how they've interacted in the ring. They've got those smooth tag moves and they're a known tag team. Can Callie Mann and Kelly Clark here pull off the win, not teaming regularly?
They almost won the tag titles against one of the most dominant tag teams in their first match. And then a few matches later, they do have the tag belts. And look, already under second defense, it's hard not to be confident when you're pulling that kind of success.
Kelly Clark's got to be having the time of his life in there, though, teaming with his idol, Callie Mann.
I kind of wonder, too, what role will Emily Locke possibly play in this matchup? Look at the Exodus. Got a mocking Callie Mann and Kelly Clark.
Kelly Clark holding Callie Mann back. He will not be mocked. Give it to him, Callie Mann. Hey, right, little dance off, little swivel off before the match starts.
Look at that. Casper having a fan off Josh Wise.
Saying the dancing is too hot for TV, but I think the action in the ring is too hot for TV in New Heights Wrestling here. Who's going to start this off from either side?
I'll tell you, both teams looking confident. Like, nobody's in a hurry to necessarily start this. I don't think they're, looking to make a mistake, but it's just they're both ready for this big-time match.
I don't know. I got to say, Kelly Clark looking a little starstruck here, teaming with his hero. Could that be his downfall? Okay, getting Callie Mann in the ring first.
Callie Mann already a champion.
Oh, Callie Mann tagging right out. All right, so Kelly Clark will be starting it for his team?
Maybe not.
All right.
Clark says, no, you're it.
Exodus telling the other team to hurry up, but these guys haven't picked who's going to start it. All right, Kelly Clark's going to make him proud. Double shoulder block. Josh Wise stepping out of the ring. Casper's going to begin this.
Casper stomping on Kelly Clark here. Maybe a little more aggressive side to Casper here, right? Look at these right hands.
Well, you got to keep in mind, too, these guys are young champions. They want to hold on to them.
Makes the tag in there.
Then you already got a champion standing across the ring from you, so you got to bring your A game when coming to these guys. Josh Wise coming off the ropes. Big boot. Folding up Kelly Clark there.
Mocking Kelly Clark, saying they knocked his head into the fifth row. Look at that pin. Kelly Clark is up, though. Kelly Clark, like we've seen in other matches, always ready to fight. Won't be
dazed, but not out.
Oh, there we go. Look,
responding with some shots to the midsection there.
Josh Wise with a big forearm.
Crowd worked up about this.
Okay, Josh dragging Kelly back in the corner. Here comes Casper.
I think if there was a chance for the titles to change hands, this would be the team to do it.
Well, I mean, you have such a young, aggressive athlete making his way up here in Kelly Clark, and then you have the experience and already a champion in Cali, man.
And he's got the Anytime Anywhere championship, so he's got to watch out for people coming to take his title from all sides. So he is already ready to be in there. Big move.
I'll tell you, these X's are great tag team wrestlers.
I like that he was going right to hook that leg for the pin, but Cali Man interrupted, pulling Kelly Clark to his corner.
Why is he saying no? He's not going in.
Oh, no. Are we about to have a little tug of war with Kelly Clark? Well, Josh Wise. All right, they want to see Cali Man. Cali Man gets the tag into the ring. He's a little too happy with Exodus, so let's see what he's going
to
bring.
Yeah, let's see what he brings to the table here. As Casper steps out too, now it's just going to be Josh and Cali Man.
This man is a decorated veteran here, going to show Josh Wise a thing or two in the ring. Getting that side headlock. Takeover, laying on him.
Emily Locke in there yelling, cheering her team on.
Kids getting as close as they can, cheering as loud as they can.
Josh firing back at Cali, man. Cali cuts him off, though, grabs the hair.
Throws him to the ground there. Now what are we going to... Oh, blocks the right hand, has a right hand of his own. Cali, man, was not expecting that. He's getting rocked.
Tag to Casper. Gotta watch these guys' double team moves.
And you got those good tag team mechanics, dragging the man to your own corner, getting that pin.
Oh, nice. Atomic drop into like a leg lariat combination.
And that's one of the things you're gonna get from a regular team. You're gonna get those tag team moves.
Cali Man with a poke to the eyes, though. Stops the momentum.
Even though Cali Man's getting punished, he's still got that presence of mind to get that separation with those dirty tactics. And Casper with the drop kick to the corner there.
Cali Man grabbing his face. Oh, what do we got here? Turns him over. Oh, again drops him down on his stomach and face.
Hitting him with those rights. Cali Man getting to his feet. Cali, he's in the wrong corner. Big lariat.
Another double team move here. These guys like their double team moves.
And they are so good at them. Very fluid in and out of the ring.
Double suplex. Josh Wise with the cover.
Hooking that leg.
Calvary kicks out.
Josh Wise cannot believe it right now. Struggling. Cali Man gets to his feet. Raking the eyes. Can Cali Man get that tag? He needs to get Kelly Clark in there. Josh is putting it to him. Cali Man is not in a good position. Lariat over the top rope. He is laying on the outside now. Kelly's got to get over there to help him.
And Josh hauling him out. Brings him back in the ring. Cali Man definitely looks the worst for wear. Looks a little lost in there. Oh, wait. Look
at that. The instincts going for that knee as he's coming in the ropes.
That is the sign of a veteran right there. Now going after that leg. Wise in a lot of pain here.
Cali Man stomping him. I would rush over to that corner. Get the fresh man in there.
Cali taking a little time. He always likes to do that, though. Always takes time to show off and try to stick it to his opponents.
Oof. You can hear Wise crying out there. Cali man, smelling that blood in the water. Little time to celebrate, but you got to get that tag, brother. Kelly finally in the ring here.
Yeah, they both, yeah. Kelly working on that leg too.
Continuing that punishment to Wise's leg. Especially for such a high energy team, that's going to be a good way to, you know, ground them, slow things down. Will the tags be in and out? Uh-huh.
Shades of Cali, man. Kicking that dirt on him. Josh Wise definitely wants to try to get that tag. His knee's in bad shape.
Look at Kelly Clark continuing to punish him.
You can just hear him screaming in pain.
Yelling at the crowd, but you got to focus on your opponent. He can make his way to that corner there, and if you get a fresh Casper in the ring, that is a dangerous thing.
Oh, here we go. Oh, look at that. Wow, he couldn't even send him in the corner. Why is his leg just gave out on him? Look at that, Kelly Clark mocking Josh.
It's the youthful exuberance. He'll take the time to mock him. Maybe that's what Cali Man's teaching him. Sometimes you got to pick who your role models are.
I'll tell you, everybody's coming this match just looking a little more aggressive and nasty.
Really putting it to that leg, though. Spitting at Casper over there. Showing off, that can't be good. Cali Man, very smart though, stepping between Josh Wise and his partner. Learning a couple things from Exodus, starting to back Josh Wise up into their corner.
Yeah, but look at the fire of Josh Wise. One leg, battling back here.
I was going to say, in one move, he knocks Kelly Clark off the apron, knocks Cali Man back, and makes it about halfway to his corner before Cali Man backs him up into a neutral corner here. And I don't know what he's trying for.
Looks like maybe a knee break.
Oh, man. That left knee is taking a lot of damage in this match. All right. Continuing to crush him. Oh, talking about going for his arm here.
Yeah, he's already worked that leg.
Getting Clark in there. Quick tag. Signaling what he wants him to go for. Oh, this is some... That's an interesting move, like a figure four with the arms.
Figure four, the arm. And now we got tagged back to Cali Man. And Cali's going to go after the legs. Look at this. They got the arms figured four and the leg figure four. Oh, Josh has got... Casper has to get in there. Josh is in a lot of trouble.
I'm going to call this a figure 16 because that's a figure four squared. Casper not having any more of it. He sees the pain on his partner's face and wants to get in to break it up. They're punishing him so many ways. Arms, legs.
The Cali Man is still the legal man, and he never let go of that figure four.
Now, they're really going to punish their ego if they pull the win off here, too.
Wise is in a lot of trouble. He's been in a lot of pain throughout this match. Well, he could pass out from that pain. The ref's watching those shoulders.
Trying to get to the ropes, not quite to the ropes.
Oh, and Cali Man slips that eye poke while Kelly distracts the referee.
Kelly Clark's been learning a lot from Cali Man here. These two make a good team, even though at first I was wondering if they're not a regular team. Oh, pressure's reversed.
Yeah, and Cali Man's tapping, but the ref doesn't see the tap.
Finally getting a spot. Josh Wise breaks it. Can he make it to his corner?
Josh,
get to it.
Was a little frustrated. The ref didn't see that tap. But he's going to make the tag.
He gets the tag. Casper coming in.
And the ref never saw the tag.
Oh, he didn't see it.
And look at Cali Man around the corner.
Getting Boom, Wise right to the there. Outside. This is not good. I don't think we say it enough. With Princess Josh as commissioner of Fight Nights, with these purge rules enacted for various matches, anything can happen. Could we see a title change here tonight? Oh, no.
His leg is so hurt. Cali Man just sticking it to him. Enziguri! Oh!
Flips Cali Man over. Josh, get in that separation. Get to your corner.
Okay, both guys are down here. Wise is moving. Well, he was. Now he's grabbing that leg.
Cali Man's kind of moving. I thought he was out there for a second.
Now both men are suffering, but they need to make those tags.
Who's going
to
get that tag first?
Oh, wait. Oh, look. Callie's going for leg. Nope.
Oh!
Tags Callie.
Casper got it.
Tagged.
Casper's in. Big lariat there. Taking down Kelly Clark. Taking down Callie Mann. Another one for Kelly Clark. Another one for Callie Mann. Kelly Clark going up. Oh, rakes the eyes to get out of there.
Kelly Clark looking for the approval of his mentor there, though, and gets it.
Oh!
He needs a leg lariat.
Is he going to go for the pin? One, two. Oh, Callie Mann breaks it up. One thing you got to say about Callie Mann, he is a wily veteran.
He is a wily veteran. Now everybody's in that ring. Oh, hell is breaking loose right now. Everybody's in a... Look at that.
Could this be the night? Could we get a double champion here? Casper going for that big splash in the corner. Throwing Kelly Clark in there.
No words. You can see what happened there.
That does not look good, but then a curb stomp. Big DDT.
Kelly Mann gets DDT'd out of the ring. And now Kelly by himself in a vulnerable position here.
And that's got to be over after that.
Spike pile driver.
One, two, three. Exodus retains.
Hell of a match. They got pushed to the limit, but they did exactly what they needed to do, and they are still the tag team champions.
Now, that was some great tag team work in there. Callie Mann, Kelly Clark really gelled as a team. That Anytime Anywhere championship was not on the line during the match. But now that it's over, it's fair game.
Yeah, you got it. It's fair game. I do wonder who's going to challenge Exodus next for the tag titles. These guys continue to do what they just get better and better.
Yeah, showing that they deserve to be tag champions. They're proving they're fighting champions here at Fright Nights. The crowd loves them.
There you go, Callie Mann, letting everybody know he's still
showing that title off. Oh, I think Kelly Clark's realizing that the title's on the line again. Dare he challenge his mentor?
I don't know. He guess he would.
Super kick. The match is started?
Kelly Mann was out. He's got it.
Wow.
We got a new champion.
Look at that. Kelly Clark did not walk away with the tag team championship. You're going to want to keep up with that Anytime Anywhere championship. So check us out, New Heights Wrestling, on Facebook and YouTube. And as always, thank you for joining us for everyone here at New Heights Wrestling.